Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signal. Today is May 31st. You can see the date pop up here, May 31. And today we gave these following signals: sell US oil, sell Euro USD, sell XAU USD, which is sell gold, and buy USD CAD. And all these signals given on this channel t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel. This is where we are giving these signals. Now we will see the performance of signals one by one. Before that, based on two reasons we give the signals on calendar signal. One is oversold or overbought condition, overbought. And then second aspect is that economic data, the signal is giving based on signals given based on economic data or news. Based on these reasons we give the signals on calendar signals. And on each and every signal we post, we also mention the reason why we are giving this particular script by ourselves. Here, for example, sell US oil given. The reason is that good opportunity to sell on high, Russian ban effect will fade away with higher supply by OPEC. So OPEC is increasing the supply, so there will be less demand, so oil price should fall. That is our prediction. Likewise, you will find on each and every signal we also give the reason why we are giving this particular script by yourself. Here is the US oil chart. This is here the 5 minutes chart opened here, and US oil performed from 119.4 till 118.1, so 1.3 point gain. Good profit on sell US oil signal. Then the next signal is Euro USD. Euro USD also performed from our level. Here is the chart, Euro USD chart, 15 minutes chart. Here you can see the clear downtrend, and Euro USD performed from 1.075 till 1.069, about 60 pips gain on Euro USD. Then the next signal is gold XAU USD. In some broker it is XAU USD, in some broker it is mentioned as gold. And gold also clear downtrend, you can see. Is consistently making lower lows and there's downtrend, and gold performed from 1857 till 18445, we can take, so 12 points gain on gold. At the time of update at 10:38 AM GMT, it was 10 points. It further moved 2 points down, and hence 12 points gain on XAU USD signal. And about USD CAD, it is yet to perform, still trading in our level. End of the day we will mention it, update it in our channel, that whether how much profit it made or loss, whatever the status is, we will mention it. So as of now, out of 4 signals, 3 already performed. Oil performed, Euro USD performed, and gold performed, and USD CAD yet to perform. If you want to know about our paid service, or if you want to know more details on this, you can contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. This is our website link. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. There you can write a message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.